Developer who purchased the now defunct Becker College in Worcester says he plans to turn it into single-family homes and affordable apartments. Telegram and Gazette says 24 buildings and 3 parking lots were sold for $10 million. College announced last March it was closing amid financial problems made worse by the pandemic.